She moves like a ghost. Sleepless eyes and weathered bones. She is glass and stone and all things in between. And so it seems that she floats amongst the falling leaves. She is all the places I have ever been.
That was Bluebird.